So if I remember correctly, he has a magic cape that changes forms. So I guess he's sitting on it. Yeah, okay. That's pretty cool. I wonder if it just changes back by itself. Yes? It does, okay. So it just changes back after you do nothing with it. Oh, triple jump. Okay, I need to change the camera. So strange. I just have to give you six. Let's see if I can figure out where these people are. Okay. I remember them saying something about the library. Spear guy is in the library. I think this is, I guess, probably where the queen is. Let's see if I can go back and figure it out. They mentioned who was in each location towards the end of the little backstory booklet right there. So. So there's the two twins, Bran and Galda, Carlisle, Travis, and Ashlaely, the queen. So the queen is in the Forbidden Room. Carlisle is in the library. Travis, I guess, something about the military. And the twins turned into golems. It doesn't say where. So, I guess I can try and figure out where they are. So, Queen, the battlefield is, I guess, is probably Travis. Or possibly that one. This is Carlisle. So, Carlisle, the Queen. This is, I think, Galdo. Probably. And this is Bram. And this is Travis. Okay. I guess I'm not gonna start with the Queen since she beat everyone else. Well, they said that Travis died and all of his offspring got his powers, so I guess this would probably be the easiest one. This is most definitely not Travis. Holy shit. He just tore my arm off. Wait a minute. All you can do is shoot things. Can I block? Yeah, okay, I can block. And I can dodge, sort of. Okay. I don't have any legs. Oh, jeez. Oh, I can regenerate. Thank God. Shit. in the world? How is this easy? I'm on easy. What? This is ridiculous. I don't know how to. Oh, I'm missing an arm again. I just have to like get behind it. Without getting shot in the fucking face. Oh! Shit. Lost my arm again. Oh, I guess I don't have to keep pushing it. It's automatically flying. That would have been helpful to me. My trigger finger's faster than the automatic one, so... No. There it is. Dang it, get out! Die! God dang it! Oh, I have fists? What? That would have been like 10,000 times more helpful to know. Oh shit! Let's get my limbs back. Oh god. It's like a counter for every move I can possibly make. Did I get him? No. Fuck. What? This guy's fucking flying. Shit! Ah! No! It's fucking cheating. Damn it. Kill more people so we can regenerate. Wait, I can just walk up walls? Are you kidding me? They should tell you some of this stuff in the beginning. That would have been really useful. Yep, okay. Ah! Shit! Great. Oh! Points so I can heal and use my extra special attack. Ah, no, please stop. Dang it. I should have started with this, just building up some more energy. Ah, crap! Him! Whoa! Can I break this? I can! Yes! I can break these. Thank you! Oh. just realized he's shooting fireballs out of the shield. I'm trying to remember which brother he is, because they mentioned in the backstory there that one of the brothers ran into battle carrying a cannon on his back. So I assume that's this guy, because he's in charge of this. Recover! Switch to my little gun thing. Where'd he go? Shit. Where'd he fucking go? Fuck you. Go die. Fucking die. Just hop on your own fucking cannon, you idiot. Come here. Ha! That's what you get. Yeah, I got a trophy, Slayer. I don't know what that's for. I got a D, man. Oh, okay, I got the ability to fly, I think. And I can jump 6 times and float. That's badass. Chad is always so quiet. That's really creepy how he doesn't have that arm. It's just kind of like a strap or something on. So it doesn't tell me who that was that I just beat. That is awesome. I can just float in the air. Yes, I'm slowly floating. Okay, so there's four brothers, one and the queen. So I assume that two of the brothers, or the queen, or someone, is going to give me the other two direction buttons. And the... I guess there should be one more power that's just like that. I think it might be the brother that had the shields on his back. I can't remember which one that was. Gold. Probably Goldo or something like that. Probably give me like a better shield other than this. This kind of sucks. Alright. This is my next victim. I guess that would be one of the brothers that turn into a golem. He's also not attacking, so... Oh, that was a mistake. Thank you. Oh, is this the max? Oh, shit. Okay. I'm not sure what power I'm gonna give to him since I already have this and he seems to be using that. He seems to be weaker than the other guy. So I guess maybe I was supposed to go for him first. I'm interested to see what this next power is going to be. Oh, I beat the entire boss without blocking. I guess that's a good trophy. Alright. Wait, I already had the fists. What the hell? Alright. I think the game itself is pretty cheap since it's an indie game. But I guess that also makes it fairly short, so after you beat all the keepers, it's basically the end of the game. I think. Well, I guess you have to also fight the Malicious. And I love this music, like, I don't know why. Thank you. Oh, I got enhanced fists. So now I can do combos. Three remaining powers, okay. So I still have room for two more on here, and Oh. You can't just kill these guys. They don't even fucking exist. Alright. I just beat that one. I beat that one. I think this is gonna be like another not power. But I think once I get all the not actual powers, it'll be easier to get the actual powers. This is more than likely, because of the little tomb there, gonna be the holder of shields, which I assume will give me an enhanced shield, since just giving me a shield power is probably dumb as hell. And I think I get a spear from the spear guy in the library, and hopefully I get the queen's sword. They can cut through anything, that'd be helpful. Yeah, that looks like a shield on the ground. What the fuck did he... What? What? What is that? Are you serious? What am I supposed to do? Like, this is a ship. Is there a way to like look at my controls? Okay, this can't look at your combos mid-game. That would make sense! Jesus Christ. I have to hit this thing in the head. Alright, I guess. That's gonna be fun. This is gonna take a while. What? Get off me. This is just like the cannon. Oh my god. If I could hit him with that, if he could stop moving around. That is a perfect combo right there. Body parts. Wait a minute. God dang it. I was not paying any kind of attention. Oh, I can continue? Oh, okay. Cool. Whoa. What is this? Wait, that's probably... How do I... Can I turn that off? Whoa, stop shitting out people. I think this is a safe place to be. I'm kinda like being inside. Nope, this is still hurting shit. Is this that one guy's sons that have, like, super strength? I think maybe. Yeah, they definitely are. Shit. Get up! Thank you.
No.
What? That's fucking cheating.
Ugh. Oh, crap.
Thank you. one is kind of hard. You can't hit the ship because there's a force field. There's like 10,000 people on the ground. And you have these guys that have hammers bigger than me that don't flinch when you punch them in the face. And then they keep randomly getting like caught in something. Yeah, fuck this. This is absurd. Shit! Don't hit me! I need to like hit straw. Punches. Resistance. See, now my arms don't come off as easily as they bend coming off, I guess. So now I have super strong punches, the ability to fly, I can jump a lot, I can hover in the air, I have super strong skin and a shield that actually blocks things. I guess that means I'm ready to go get my first actual power, which, if I'm not mistaken, is going to be like a spear or something like that from the library. Okay, time to face Carlisle, I think is his name, in the library. I don't know, they said he, like, the other, I guess two of them were kind of human looking. I mean, even the one that was like a giant rock monster, and then that just fought a ship. And I think Carlisle transformed into something weird. What the fuck is that? Oh, yep, Carlisle is something weird. That is very weird. But also kind of weird. That's pretty sweet. Don't really know how to go about fighting. Ah, shit. Oh, I guess that's my new shield. Wow. I guess these are still hitting him, even though I'm like way over here flying on the walls and shit. Which is very convenient. Well, I guess there's more of the things here. They're not really attacking me, so they're more helpful to me than to them. not attacking me. This is kind of strange. No, he's shooting the things. Basically trying to do the same thing to me that I'm doing to him. But it's not working because I'm actually moving and he's just standing still. If you can just do that with a chain, it really wasn't holding you there. It's not doing its job. Here I come. Get your ass back here. Okay, so now he can run up walls too. I guess that's fair. Stop running away then. Come here. Jeez. Shit, he is fast. Whoa. I think that was it. No, wait. Nah, I got it. Perfect. Okay, it's a lance, which I guess is the same as a spear, or close. I can dive. Okay, that was it. I got the ability to dive, which I think I kind of been doing a little bit. I don't know. I guess that means I only have one more before I fight the final boss. Oh shit! Wow. I guess if I can do that from anywhere, I can just... It's not a wall, so I can't go up. I want to see if I can kill him. It takes some getting used to aim that properly. Oh, and I can stop like in the middle of it. That's perfect. Alright. Time for my last fight. I think I should probably use the Spear Lance there, since that guy was trying to beat the Queen, and that's why he basically gave up his entire life to get a spear that he could beat the queen with, and then he still got his ass kicked. So, hopefully I can do it. That's kind of important. Did you just kill her own soldiers? What the hell? How am I supposed to beat that? Do you see this shit? Oh, did I get through the shield? Okay, yeah, there's no way in hell. I'm not even gonna try fighting her right now. Let's... Who else is in here? Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, so she one-hit killed four of those giant guardians. Wait a minute.
Whoa! Queen, back the fuck up. What? What? What the hell? Fuck you. You're a fucking cheater. What? What? How is she not the final boss? Uh-oh. I should have told him to do that before. Of course she fucking... Fuck.
Ha!
I am glad that I caught everyone else first. She would have killed me like in the beginning of this. Ah! Fuck. Thank you. Okay. Wow. Damn it! How the shit am I supposed to kill her? Cover! Oh shit. You knocked your fucking mask off. Oh. I guess that probably was resolved then. Okay, so that supports my theory that the two male and female options that you have for the spirit vessel are like her kids that kill themselves, which is why they're not human, they're from the spirit world. So that's what I think. I don't know what you guys think. I'm tired of you guys. You guys fucking suck. Okay, so, I have a sword now. I guess that's all the powers. So the final boss fight, I guess, starts now. Magical circles floating around somewhere that are supposed to make me be able to, oh, kill this thing. This is kind of cool. I guess that is the Malicious. What the fuck? Okay. This is a really slow sword. Alright. Oh. Oh! Ah! Why can they even hit me? Okay, this is fucking... How am I supposed to charge it? What? Hell no. What? What the what? What just happened? How am I supposed to beat? That's just crazy. What is it that troubles me? You know what troubles me is that this guy is a fucking giant monster that shoots energy cannons out of every part of its body. And your magical floating orbs are too high for me to jump to without jumping like 5 times. They definitely try to make up for how short this game is by making the boss fight ridiculous. Stop! Fuck you! What the fuck is that? I supposed to, like, I show up and immediately die. What the fuck? Okay. Again. No. 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 Okay. Thank you.
was my last continue. That'd be everything. Did that work? Ah! Whoa! That is literally the only damage I've done to him this entire fight.
What the fuck is that? What the hell? What the fuck is he there? What?
No, no. Fuck. No. Fucking die! I don't know what the fuck you are, but fucking die. Fucking die. What the hell? That's fucking terrifying. Please say I killed it. Oh my God. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. That was completely uncalled for. He had like two mouths and like a face inside of his mouth and like tentacles and shit coming out of it. No. That was not necessary at all. Now those are my knuckles. Crack it. Oh, new music. What? Tell me to take a nap.
Okay, so in just over an hour, I have completed Malicious. Awesome. I think I'm gonna take a little break here, let my ears rest. The headset makes them hurt a little bit. And up next, I will be showing you a little of The Witch and the Hundred Knight. That is not knights, it's Hundred Knight. I don't know why. I think it's because the knight is 100 years old, something like that. So, let me put that up here and. Oh, sorry. Okay. Game sound here, and we can get back to some more music if I can get it up. There you go. Boston by Augustana. Have fun with that. I'll be right back.